start this next one is, so this guy, this celebrity dancer, showed up last night to rehearsal wearing a t-shirt that said, ready?
I'm ready.
Because I said I would. That's pretty good. So that's the giving spirit of your WFISD superintendent. Pretty amazing. Mr. Michael Kurt. Now, Michael is quite busy on any given day. He's taking care of your kids and your grandchildren and golly, and the whole entire WFIC. Yet he managed to squeeze in time to get this rehearsal and prep for tonight. Mike has made his home right here in Wichita Falls and has become very active in the community with his wife Shannon and his beautiful four daughters. So I asked him, why did you decide to dance in Dancing for the Stars? And he said, really, Jackie, because I'm in the kid business and it just makes sense to support big brothers, big sisters. Gosh, that's perfect. So, and let me tell you, oh my, what a animated and spicy dancer partner he has. Erin Sherry. If you don't know Erin, get ready. Wait till you just see her facial expression. So she comes with a vast amount of experience with from classic ballet to backdoor theater and a stage presence that will just make you smile. So let's give it up for your WFISD superintendent, Mr. Michael Kurt and Erin Sherry.
Okay, so let's just get straight into show us a power pose. Like, this is like your focus dance pose. You guys are ready?
Our power pose?
Which one? Great cause. I'm dancing for the big brothers and big sisters of Wichita Falls. It's just a wonderful thing to be involved with.
If I can teach someone else how to move and give them something to do that they can just use for the rest of their life, I mean, what's better than that, you know?
She's awesome. She's patient. This has not been a chore. This has been awesome.
Our piece, I think, is very unique. You've never seen anything like it before. It's creative, it's quirky. We make goofy faces. But I'm serious, like, I feel like our concept is no one's ever seen it before, so it'll be fun.
When we move, well, you already know. So just
Vile. Judges, let's hear from you. Reggie.
Aaron, you're right. I've seen a thousand dancing pieces. I've never seen that before. That was so creative. That was really, really creative. And Mike, you hung right in there with it. Your talent was perfect. I thought it was wonderful.
Good job keeping up with her. You should be in Broadway.
Amen.
Absolutely amazing. Good job, guys. Great costumes. Great fun. And that's my wife's favorite song. So that's all I have to say. 10.
Aaron, you're such a star, and everybody knows it. And that was a wonderful, wonderful routine. Very creative. I'm with Reggie. I've never seen anything quite that fun. It was great. Perfect for this evening. And you just held your own in your own deadpan way. I've never seen anything like it. You just stood there and were hilarious. And you gotta go some to compete with this one. 10.
I have to tell you, I went home last night and I said, there's one dance you gotta see. And it was this one, and it was such a surprise. I loved all of it last night, and it's even better tonight. And I love the showmanship. I love your facial expressions. You match her, not just step to step, but the facial expressions are hilarious. And it showed you, great ballroom dancing was in that. Great technique, lots of different things. It is one of my favorite ones. It's a 10.
Holy moly. I want every kid in the WFISD to see you do this.
Yeah.
Fearless. 10. Aaron Sherry, I have a crush on you. Sorry, Mike Sherry.
Let's give it up for Michael Bird and Aaron Sherry. That was really great. So guys, we're down to our last set, but this is the point where we like